Here's another word problem. It's a geometry word problem where we're going to look at a picture of a rectangle. We're going to use the information on the rectangle and the fact that its area is 54 square feet to find the length and width. So it looks like the length is x plus 2 and the width is x minus 1, and the area of a rectangle is length times width. That's the area for a rectangle. Or you could say length times width equals area. Alright, so looking at our picture, I'm going to do the second one. The length times the width is the area. So the length, x plus 2, times the width, which is x minus 1, is 54. Now, it's really, this is a certain number of feet, this is a certain number of feet, and the area is square feet. We'll fill in the correct units later. Alright, so what do we have here? I need to simplify the left-hand side. It's factored, but the right-hand side does not equal 0, so it's not helpful to be factored unless one side equals 0. So we need to multiply this out using the FOIL method or any other method you might use. X squared minus x plus 2x minus 2 equals 54. And combining like terms here, I have x squared plus x, and then I need to subtract 54 on this side, on both sides, so that it is set equal to 0. So I get x squared plus x minus 56 is equal to 0. Okay, so now we have a quadratic trinomial, so we factor. Again, this is the easier ones to factor because just have a nice x squared, how convenient. Factors of 56 that have a difference of 1, the middle term, are going to be 8 and 7. And I need to have a plus 8 and a minus 7. Now remember, these aren't your answers, 8 and negative 7. You have to solve by writing x plus 8 equals 0 or x minus 7 equals 0. You set each factor that has a variable equal to 0, so x could be negative 8 or x could be 7. Well, look at our picture here. If x was negative 8, this side would be negative 9. Well, you can't have a negative side. It's not that x can't be negative 8. If this would have been something else, like 1 minus x, that would have worked because you'd have 1 minus negative 8, which is a positive 9. It's because when you plug in a negative 8, that side doesn't make any sense. You can't have x be negative 8 and have this picture make sense. Okay, what if x was 7? Well, if you put in 7 for x, you'd have 7 minus 1 and you'd have 7 plus 2. Well, it seems to work out okay. So let's do that. X looks like x could be 7. So this would be 7 minus 1, and this would be 7 plus 2. So this length would be 6, and this length would be 9. Hey, all right, we wanted the area to be 54 square feet. Well, 6 times 9 is 54. So therefore, we did it. The length is 9 feet, the width is 7 feet, and that's the answer to this one.